She say she needed space. At first he didn't know what it meant because they've built the chemistry equivalent to vibranium. Not in a mood to accept his compliments, concern, or his energy that previously brought her much joy at the thought of him. Something's not right. Almost a year of knowing each other without any major issues. Communication was pivotal, the focal point of their dealings. Souls intertwined to a perfection, he knew something was off. Only she knows how she feels, and he's left in the dark wanting to be there for her. He's thinking with his heart, and with his mind, he let her in. Not this feeling again, loss of sleep, barely can eat. He realized his love ran deeper than a challenger in a Pacific Ocean. His focus was her, trying to make it right and be the man that she needed him to be. But all she asked for was space. Her head wasn't in the right place. She said, I'm going through something and it has nothing to do with you. Her words didn't match her actions. Communication is becoming non-existent. Her energy was shifted. Everything he did causes her to be aggravated. She became cold like a winter in Alaska. He said, I feel like I'm losing you. She didn't want to talk about it. Months goes by, no communication. He reaches out of concern, wondering if they can get back the chemistry they once had. No response. He calls, no answer. Now he's feeling like her cancer. He keeps pushing and pushing. His persistence is perceived as annoying. He knows her worth and how much he values her. But his heart led him to a deep depression, trying to give CPR to a dead situation. The woman he's in love with is showing he doesn't matter anymore and moved on without warning. So he asked himself, why didn't I just give her space? Why won't she just talk to me? Why don't I matter to her anymore? You see, you can't dictate how someone reacts in certain situations. Accept the reality and move forward. Now he's left looking in the mirror with a heavy heart. All she asked for was space, and he wished they fell in love at the same time.